son down the best, you know. Jesus Christ.
You hear about something like that, but you can't believe it.
Yeah, you hear about it. I know, Kevin. I know. But
where did something in the United States have it there?
No, no, something
couldn't be. That wasn't done over there.
Not what we see, though. Not what we see. It's something. The Air Force and all know it's up there, too, see. And this ain't going to be the only time. It's going to happen again. And until it...
Hey, Mr. Susan, I'm like having a heart attack tonight, ain't she?
Well, I know.
I come one down each
day. I know, it scared me to death, too, something.
I'm just laying there crying right now, and I can't tell.
Yeah, I know, but... It's something that you can't get over the lifetime, you see.
Back,
and I thought I had been through enough of hell on this earth, and now I have to go through something like this. See? But they could have, you know, they, I guess they, well, they could have harmed us, son. They had us, they could have done anything to us. They didn't hurt me.
Right, and why they just picked us?
I don't know.
I'm just damn near crazy.
But, Cal, when he brought you out of that damn thing, and when he brought me out, well, I like to know where the hell, you know, God damn, I like to know where the hell got you straightened out, man.
But when it was, I remember my arms, they just froze out just like that, and I couldn't move, just like the stuff in a damn bottle smell.
But they didn't do me that way, though. They,
I'm getting sick right now, ain't you? I gotta go to the house.
Wait a minute, let me go to the phone.